स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच द लेसन द एड्रेस बाय मार्गा मिल्को। स्टूडेंट, फर्स्टली आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द समरी ऑफ द लेसन। व्हाट एवर द समरी ऑफ द स्टोरी, फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन बिफोर ऑल ऑफ यू। स्टूडेंट, दिस स्टोरी इज बेस्ड ऑन द रिलेशनशिप ऑफ टू फ्रेंड्स। हियर नरेटर इज इंडिकेटिंग दीज ऑल द थिंग्स स्टेप बाय स्टेप इन द स्टोरी एंड शी इज टेलिंग दैट how the human relationship is totally, most of the means human relationship is based on selfish relation. Here she is telling that when she was a little child, then her mother's friend used to come to her house and her mother used to give her friend most of the things from the house as a way of help. Time was passing smoothly and narrator is telling that sometime I quarreled with my mother because sometimes she gave my things also. Time passed away and narrator participated in a war and war was started for a long time, and when she came back, when she returned after the war, then she found that her house was destroyed, mother was not alive. And she was very in pitiable condition, very painful condition. She was in uncomfortable situation. Then she remembered the friend of her mother. And her mother's friend was really, absolutely, she was a selfish lady. She remembered the address. The address was Marconi Street, number 46. She went there by train, anyhow. And as soon as she reached in that particular at that particular address, she knocked the door, and as soon as she knocked the door, that woman who was the friend of narrator's mother opened the gate and stood before the gate, means stood mid of the gate, and told that I am unable to recognize you, who are you? Then narrator described that I am your friend's daughter. Then narrator's mother's friend told that I am sorry that I can't help you, and I thought that none is save in the war who participated, but how did you save yourself? And I am extremely sorry that I can't help you anyhow. And narrator came back to house, means came back to her own place, and she was very puzzled. But she was very curious to see those all the things related to her in previous life, in past life. So once again she tried to reach the house of her mother's friend. And at that time the luck played into the favor of narrator. And when she reached there, she found that narrator's mother's friend was not there. Her daughter was available only at the home. And she very easily she got the entry inside the house, and she sat inside the house and started watching all the things laying inside the house of narrator's mother's friend. And she was very sorry to see those all the things during that time. And narrator's mother's friend's daughter offered her breakfast and tea. And thereafter narrator decided to leave that things, and she left the house. And on the way she decided that she will not come again there to see those all the things, because those all the things will give her only pain, not the pleasure in the life. So student, in this lesson narrator Marga Minko is indicating that in life we should move forward. Because if we are thinking about our past, it doesn't matter the past was very brightful, the past was very enjoyable, the past was very painful, whatever is there. We should not think about the past life. We should think about the future. We should fight for the future. We should fight for the upcoming time, not the passing time. If we are thinking only about the passing time and regretting in our life, by this way, we can't get the peace of mind. We can't get progress. And if we are thinking only about the future and doing the work according to that action, means that plan, then we can achieve the success. Then through this lesson, poet means writer Marga Minko wants to convey the people that what is going to be happen, that will happen. So everything is happening in this universe by God's grace. So we should respect those other things, and we should fight with those other things, and in our life we should neglect the past, and we should respect the future, and we should work for the future, and we should never think about the past. We should not regret for the past. By this way, we can actually progress in our life.